how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. Still, you're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss goodnight. Ain't nothing better. We'd be the odds together. I'm glad we didn't listen. Look at what we would be missing. They said,
I'm best friends with the bride and groom. They asked me if I could perform their wedding ceremony on this beautiful summer day.
You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss goodnight.
Do you take Matilda to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor, keep her, for better or worse? For richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and forsaken others, be faithful only to her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Matilda, do you take Nicholas to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him and comfort him, honor and keep him for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Yeah! You call that a kiss? You call that a kiss?
Yes, sir!
Yeah! Hey, get a room!
Yeah!
To the grandparent of the bride, Butchie. Give a warm welcome to the grandparents of the groom, Martha and Carrie. Next we have parent of the bride. Please welcome Tilly. Okay, please welcome the parent of the groom. Please welcome Pam. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have the bridesmaid and ushers. And also, please welcome Brittany, escorted by Hunter. And also, please welcome Melissa and Jimmy.
Brittany.
All right, and next on the list we have Kristen, escorted by Pat. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we also have Kirsty, escorted by Ryan. And also a round of applause for Kara, escorted by Tyler. And please welcome our flower girl, Eva and Edda. Please welcome our maid of honor, Katie, escorted by best man, Peter. Get your cameras ready. Please welcome on their wedding reception day, put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Nick Conklin. Gentlemen, on their wedding reception day.
Still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss goodnight. Ain't nothing better. I'm glad we didn't listen. Look at what we would be missing. They said, I bet.
Everybody's like, an English class. Miss Bird, he's like, yeah, Miss Curly and Kittily. And
now they're married.
So, good for you, bud. I'm proud of you.
Christ. The center of their marriage. And if you all want to just join me for a big amen.
Amen!
The children have grown up to be so wonderful and will be great parents one day, just like they were. So congratulations to the happy couple, and may God look over your marriage.
To bring things to a conclusion, I'd like to thank you all for your attention. And let me just say that if you enjoyed listening to this speech as much as I've enjoyed making it, then all I can do is offer my sincere apologies.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me.
Thank you.
we went through all of our teenage years together pretty much. And so it's not even like we were dating, we were also best friends.